A Lenten Reflection from The Harvest is Plenty, a pastoral letter by Bishop William Murphy, the Bishop of the Diocese of Rockville Center.
Our brothers and sisters, whom I call the wise men and women in my pastoral letter, belong more deeply, need to be encouraged. They have doubts and fears. They have hesitations. Many have very good reasons why they keep away from us and Sunday Mass.
What I just said in this little letter is literally true. We have to be honest with one another. We have to be good listeners when someone needs to speak his or her concerns, express her upset, share his pain. But the reason for that is to name the issue so that the issue does not enslave the person. Jesus wants us to be free from the enslaving worries and fears of our lives. He wants us to be able to live and live the newness of life that only He can give us as His gift. We need to understand and embrace our brothers and sisters who have difficulties with the church. But equally, we must have the kindness and the honesty to accompany them down the road to meet Jesus anew and to let His love work its healing power in them too.
You can download a copy of The Harvest is Plenty and listen to this reflection anytime at drvc.org. May God bless you.